Shakamak baseball has a new coach. Todd Gambill was approved Thursday to be the Lakers' next head coach. Gambill was at Union High School last year before it was shut down. Gambill was the Union football and baseball coach. He inherits one of the most storied Class A programs in the state. Shakamak this past season won the Class A state title. It was the school's second baseball state championship. Gambill takes over for Chip Sweet, who retired at the end of the 2014 season after 21 years at Shakamak.